Establishing robust policies for your Amazon Relational Database Service, RDS, is essential for ensuring data security and compliance. With Veeam Backup for AWS, this process is seamless, enabling you to safeguard your database assets with confidence. Hi, I'm Julia with Veeam, and today we'll walk you through the process of creating policies for RDS using Veeam Backup for AWS. Let's go!
Click on Backup Job, go to AWS, then select RDS. Veeam Backup for AWS will initialize, and the wizard to create an RDS policy will open up. Now give the policy a name and a description if you want. Click Next. Here you have to select an IAM role that has sufficient permissions to perform the backup job. Then select the region where you want to protect your workloads. You can select more than one region. And under resources, select the resources that you want to protect. You can select all resources or protect by database ID or tag. Here we'll pick our resource that we want to protect. Click Protect and Apply. You can also choose to exclude certain resources. Now you have to specify if you want to replicate the snapshots to other AWS accounts or AWS regions, and if you want to create image level backups. You have to choose the backup repository where you want to send the backups to, and you can also enable archiving for cost optimization. If you want to deploy workers in production, you would have to select the IAM role here. In this step, you need to specify credentials of a user that Veeam Backup for AWS will use to access the databases and perform the backup operation. The specified user must exist on all database instances processed by the policy. Now you have to specify the backup schedule. So for instance, we can choose to perform daily operations and perform backups and snapshots every day at 6 a.m. We can do the same for the weekly, monthly, and yearly schedule. Now for tags, you can copy tags from other RDS instances, some general settings. And this is one of the most powerful functionalities of Veeam Backup for AWS, which gives us a cost estimation of how much the backup policy is going to cost. Finally, you get a summary of your configuration settings. You can test them and then go ahead and click Finish.
And there you have it. Your policy for RDS is now set up, ensuring the protection and integrity of your database assets. With Veeam Backup for AWS, crafting policies for RDS is simplified, allowing you to maintain control and resiliency in your database environment. Stay tuned for our upcoming videos where we'll continue to explore the diverse functionalities of Veeam Backup for AWS. If you have any questions or feedback, we'd love to hear from you in the comment section below. And remember to subscribe to stay updated on our latest content releases. Thanks for watching!